Two things I know for sure. She was sent here from heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk beside the pony, daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night.
Looking out my window, I see it playing in the leaves. It's amazing how a little girl means all the world to me. When I tell you that I love you more than words can say. Smile, say cheese, pretty please, I wanna take your picture. How'd you ever get so big? Oh, I gotta take your picture. And hold on to the memory before the whole thing slips away. I wish I could save these moments and put them in a jar. I wish I could stop the world from turning, keep things just the way they are. I wish I could shelter you from everything not pure and sweet and good. I know I can't, I know I can't, but I wish I could.
Took a shortcut through the woods, and I lost my way. It was getting late, and I was scared and alone. But then a kind old man took my hand and led me home. Now mama couldn't see him, oh, but he was standing there. And I knew in my heart he was the answer to my prayers. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hours, to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. When life held troubled times and had me down on my knees, there's always been someone to come along and comfort me. A kind word from a stranger to lend a helping hand, a phone call from a friend just to say I understand. But ain't it kind of funny
to swear that I'll always be there. I'd give anything and everything, and I will always care. Through weakness and strength, happiness and sorrow, for better, for worse, I will love you with every beat of my heart. From this moment, life has begun.
From this moment, you are the one.
Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on,
from this moment, I have been blessed.
I live only for your happiness,
and for your love, I'd give my last breath. From this moment on,
I give my hand to you with all my heart.
I can't wait to live my life with you, can't wait to start.
There is nothing I wouldn't give.
Thank you. see as often.
I echo everything that Grandma has said, and we think you're probably as handsome as any couple that we've ever known, except for the one 51 years ago, of course. But we do want to wish you the very best and have a happy, happy married years throughout your lives and throughout eternity. And you know how it goes. Congratulations.
Thank you.
wish ya. Well, kind of gonna be happy because I get my own room now. But, well, good luck with BJ. I love ya. See ya.
Harass Lizz now. No, just not the boys, the family. gotta ask the wife. We'll really know that you gotta ask the wife. So, guys, good luck in everything. You know, I'll always be there for you, both of you. Anything you need, anytime you want, just give me a call. You know I'm there for you. Thanks for letting me be your big brother, B. And, thanks a lot. Take care of him, Lizz. And, I know you will. Thanks.
Okay, I want to tell you guys, good job. I'm very proud of you. have too many friends. My legs are just stiff. I'm worn out. Other than that, it was a pretty decent day. And Lizz, I'm glad you're only getting married once because I couldn't go through this twice. Have a great one. Love you. Come over all the time.
Thank you.